considering the Godfather saga, what does it tell us about how to run a CPA firm?
Well, you know, the Godfather says, one day I shall call upon you and ask you a favor. You will grant me this favor. And I believe that I have been a successful entrepreneurial CPA in this community for two reasons. I worked very hard, and when I came in, the older guys and ladies were very kind to me. I was a partner very young, and they took me under their wings, and they explained to me the world, how it worked. And the world, how the way the world worked was, if you do me a favor, I will do you a favor. And so me and my partners in general believe ultimately the fact that it is of critical importance that we support our other CPAs in the community. I don't consider these people my competitors. I consider these people my fellow professionals and friends. And so we have a very strong policy that if you need something, I will absolutely support you. We don't send a bill, we just take care of what needs to be done. In exchange, one day I shall call upon you and ask you a favor, and I expect you to grant that favor without reservation. If you do so, then you will be rewarded with my continuing friendship and support. If you don't, it's a bad day.